So back when I was younger, I was known as the ugly kid. And if you know anything about being the ugly kid when you're younger, bitch, your skin is thick. But what they don't tell you is that ugly don't stay ugly forever, baby. Don't you forget. So this was around the time that all my crusty, dusty, ugly ass friends were trying to get guys to hold their hands and they were trying to get boyfriends or whatever. But my ass was more concerned with getting a start on membership. So I was just not concerned with that. Until this one bum ass sleepover where I thought that me and all my crustaceous ass friends were gonna get together, watch some movies, do face mask, eat some chips, I don't know, throw a pillow in there or two, bitch. Until my friend is like, I brought my laptop and we're gonna uvu this guy that is so cute. He lives in the town over. And I'm like, bitch, where are the chips? I came for chips and soda. I didn't come for this shit. So whatever, all my cantaloupe bitch ass friends get in front of one computer and they're like, hi Steve, we're having a sleepover and we just wanted to talk to you. And Steve was like, oh, well, who you with? So they start going down the line showing everybody, and then it gets to me and I'm like, oh, hi, I'm Emily. And he was a little cute, so you know, I'm trying to be nice or whatever. And he's like, oh, who's that? And I said, my name is Emily. Like, you don't know how to listen? And he was also with a group of his friends, so once they look at me, they start laughing at me. And I'm like, whoa, I don't know what you're laughing at, because if you're laughing at me, we're gonna have a huge fucking problem on our hands, so what the fuck you laughing at? And they're like, oh, ha, you look like Shrek. And I was like, oh, ha, you clearly haven't watched the movie, because Shrek is green, bitch, and I'm clearly not green. And I'm also not an 8-foot-tall ogre, bitch. I am a little girl with braces, so I don't know what movie you watch, but we're not watching the same one. And because I was friends with a whole bunch of no-personality-having-ass bitches, they all joined along, like, oh my god, ha, she does look like Shrek. And I looked at all of them deadass, and I was like, I will fight all of you. I don't know what you think this is, but it's not that. You don't wash your ass, you eat food off the floor, and you still fucking eat your boogers. So I really don't know why you're coming at me wild crazy calling me a dirty ass bitch when all y'all are dirty ass bitches. And all the guys were like, oh my god, oh my god. And the girls were like, oh my god, Emily, stop. You always take it too far. You always take it too far. And I was like, no, bitch, I'm taking it exactly where you wanted me to take it, bitch. I'm on a first class flight to violating your asses. How dare you try to make me look bad because you're just trying to get your poom poom wet at 12 years old, bitch. And the guys were like, why did you even invite her? And they were like, because we felt bad, honestly. I said, this is my crib. I said, bitch, this is not no Airbnb for you to thot and bop. So I'm gonna ask you to leave since you feel so bad for me. So I kicked them out of my house. I was like, oh, hell no. What the fuck is this? What is this? The craziest part is that I saw the same group of guys years after this happens, and one comes up to me and he's like, oh my god, Emily, like, it's been years. I can't believe you used to look like that. Like, you're so beautiful now. You've really grown into yourself. He asked me out in a day, and I looked at him and I said, listen, bro, you look like Lord Farquaad, and I really don't want to deal with that. But you know what? Thank you so much for recognizing that I'm that bitch. But lucky for you, I've been that bitch. But now I'm just that bitch that remembers how you made her feel that one day. But you know what? You can let your homies know too that I'm not interested, because they've been staring at me this whole entire time and I really don't feel like repeating myself. You can let them know it came from Shrek too, bitch. The audacity of these men!